everyone, welcome in. Today I'll be streaming Fahrenheit. Sorry about that, I had to get rid of the other stream because of sound problems. It sounded like I was in a toilet.
Working.
It's okay now, isn't it? Yeah, that sounds
Working.
right. Yeah, so it's sad to delete that video and start streaming again. So a bit of a mad one, but at least thank you to, Luke at the back, King Panzilla. He's just sorted it all out for me. Otherwise, I would have sounded like I was in the toilet the whole time. I mean, that was in a bathroom the whole time. Like the echo, I had an echo. But I think some OBS settings have changed or something like that. But thanks to Panda. I am sounding a little bit normal. Kind of, not too much. But yeah, sorry about my allergies. Oh god, sorry about this. Ooh. But yeah, I'm playing Fahrenheit today, which seems like a kind of crime sort of detective game. So I'm really excited to check it out. And it's come out in 2005. So, anything that released in 2005, I just love. Music, movies from that year, I just I don't know. It's like one of my favourite years for music and movies as well. So, I sadly didn't get to play many video games growing up. So I'm glad to play this old school style game because it reminds me of playing GTA as well. GTA Vice City I used to non-stop play when I was 12, 13 years old, I think. Around that time, yeah. I used to play it non-stop on PC, so the graphics probably remind me of that. So it'd be quite funny to check out the old school games. So yeah, let me load up the game. Quickly just find the game. Let's go.
Death gets a drag crime up too.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Oh, last time, just small. Yeah, make it small. Should I just drag it here?
Yeah, that's fine.
Around here?
Yeah.
That'd be okay, yeah. Then I can go and load up, yeah. Fahrenheit. Oh god, my eyes are hurting today. I don't know what's going on. It's my eyes. I'm okay before, don't I? I have two eyes now. Weird. It loads, so I'm just waiting for the game to load. So let's check it out and hope everyone's having a nice weekend. How has everyone's weekend been and what's everyone been up to? Have you played any games, watched any films or TV shows? But yeah, me and Luke are currently watching The Boys and we're watching Viral Hit, which is a Japanese anime, which is so funny. And we watched this film called The Island last night with Michael J. White as well. So it's an alright film. It was okay. I felt sorry for him though, but he's an amazing actor. But it was an okay film. It was okay.
You give too much credit for that movie.
Lou didn't like it though. But we love Michael J. White. He was good in Spawn. We love that film, Spawn. Spawn's like one of the best films. He's brilliant. Such a good actor though, and really good action star. But yeah, it was good watching that last night. And
have a drink.
Bear with a drink, definitely. Good we had something to drink. And also, we recently watched Red Eye with Rachel McAdams. And what's the name? Cillian?
Cillian Murphy.
Cillian Murphy, sorry. As well.
That was also a movie.
That was not really the best film. That was one film, from back in the day I wanted to check out because I like Rachel McAdams from Mean Girls, because I love the film Mean Girls. And when I was a teen, I wanted to check that film out, but I never got a chance to watch it. So I was like, yeah, I can finally watch it because it's come on Netflix recently. And I watched it, and it was just disappointment, really. I would have liked it when I was younger. I feel like when I was younger, I would have liked it more. But as you get older, you start to notice, the things that don't make sense in films. But I understand, they have to make a story, I get it, but there are some stupid things in that film that really didn't make sense. So, yeah. So that's what we've been recently watching. So yeah, what's everyone else been watching and playing, and what's everyone been up to at the weekend? The weather here is just still a bit not sunny enough for me yet. We had nice sunny weather for a while and then it just went back to being depressing again. So yeah. Sad for the autumn. So let's play the game. So let's go. Okay, we change screens. Let's play. Oh, I can't get back on my thing.
Press Windows.
Oh my god. Here. It's different. I don't know how to do it. Just change the screen. This one. Sorry, everyone. I'm a mess. Everything's a mess with me. I'm just trying to get back on there to put myself on game with you.
Gaming?
Sorry, Adrian. Yeah, I've got it from the. No, you'd have to do something else, don't worry. Is it because you just want to accuse me of farting?
Uh huh.
With the sound in there. It's a sound in there. If you won't believe me, as well.
Uh huh. Don't worry, I've heard it all.
Me too, I don't have a call.
That's true. Why is everything not working today?
Don't worry, darling. Let's leave it. We'll see next time. We'll do it next time. Luda's up with that.
Screen, yeah, that's the one.
Oh, please.
There you are.
There I am.
It was working, it was just a case of.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it was a much older game.
Oh, they remastered in 2015. Yeah.
That's right.
So.
You can't read the chat.
Oh.
Give me 1 second.
I think I could do it from my phone. From my phone.
Don't worry.
I could do it from my phone. Don't worry. I think the game takes up our screen, doesn't it?
Error. What the fuck? Whatever it is. There we go. And then Chrome. Your chat. Then game. And started.
Thank you. I'm a mess.
and play.
Poor Luke. He's working overtime. Luke's like, I might as well stream tonight. At least it won't be this bad. Oh, that's so funny. That's enter, yeah.
Well, it's not normal. When you go into the game, just take that to purple.
That's lecture.
Yeah.
Okay, so, we've named me you purple.
Go. Visual. That's the site settings. That's sorted. It's up. So, just
go back.
Sure that was working. Yeah. It's all good. Back again.
New movie. Shall we do a new movie?
New movie. That's started. But yeah.
Sorry. Tutorial, new game. I'll just do. Shall I do tutorial just to be clear?
You should do a tutorial if you want.
Okay, let's do tutorial. I'll just put my headphones. Thank you so much, Lou. Oh god, now you can have a drink.
Okay.
I need one. He's working overtime. He doesn't get paid. Mm-hmm. Look at me abusing my staff. Oh my god! I have not heard the song less in a while. Played fart. I wonder who played the fart sound alert. It was my kitties, of course. She's just saying that peacefully. Poor girl.
She's
saying
that peacefully, but
I've heard
a fart.
No, Panda Luke's now accusing Panda Luke, I'm just calling him something. He's now accusing my cat's barring. when it was him really. Oh how good. Poor kitty, look at the dog. Where's the money?
Where's the money, man?
These are so funny. I love Family Guy. So much. Stewie is my favourite. Where's my money? Where's my money? Oh god. Okay, so tutorial, let's go. Okay, behind the scenes.
Hi.
First day.
My name is David Cage. I'm the writer and director of Fire Night. I just thought there's a few things you should know before you get started.
Oh.
I'd like you to meet my friend Bob. You'll be controlling him while you're learning.
What?
Let's begin with something simple. Move toward the mark on the floor.
Use a left analog stick to move Bob along to the mark on the floor. Oh, as I'm doing this with PC. Oh, should I choose the controller actually?
Yeah, use the controller easier.
Yeah. There he is, Bob, my robot. My robot, Bob. Hold down the A button and move left analog stick to run. Okay. Whee!
Perfect. Now you know how to move about. You're also going to have to be able to observe your environment. To do so, you'll have direct control of the cameras. Come on, give it a try.
Oh yeah, brilliant. Okay.
You can also look around you and see exactly what you want to see.
Use one analog stick to move the camera. Okay.
But you won't be just looking around you in Fire Night. You'll also have to interact with your environment. Go to the door. Do you see the symbol at the top?
Probably because I've got a big lesbian crush on you. Smell that!
Go ahead.
Oh my god. Big lesbian crush on you. Mean Girls, see? Told you I like Mean Girls. Go to the door. Big lesbian crush on you. Oh, what am I to do there? You know what I mean? Ah, okay, brilliant. I've learned how to walk through
that's
a door.
That's cool. Now that you know how to move about, use the cameras, and interact with the environment, we can move on to more serious stuff. Fahrenheit has action sequences where your character's life will be in danger. I'd better explain this to you before you find yourself on your own.
Go to the store. Oh my. That. Oh, fuck. Yeah, stop that. Use it. What am I doing? I can climb to that there. Ooh, he looks like a sexy stripper.
When this symbol appears at the top of the screen, it means your character is gonna have to make a physical effort. You'll see. You'll be exhausted too.
Physical effort being a stripper. Ow.
You have to press each side alternately and regularly if you want to succeed. Oh, looks like you need more training. Try again.
Don't bring me down, I've only just started training.
You have to press each side alternately and regularly if you want to succeed. Oh, looks like you need more training.
You didn't give me
a
chance.
Try again.
Meow, bitch!
Oh. I'm already failing at this. Meow, bitch! That's what that's definitely our cues. First thing in the morning with the way we wake us up and fighting us. Obviously, why are you falling asleep on the floor? Come on. It must be hot, I think. That's a puzzle.
You have to press each side alternately and regularly if you want to succeed. Looks like you need more training. Try again. You have to press each side alternately and regularly if you want to succeed. Looks like you need more training. Try again.
Press the alert and R buttons alternately as quickly as possible.
Through the sticks.
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, it could be the sticks. I'll be pressing the arrows. Meow, bitch.
I've got an idea. You go the top ones.
These?
Yeah.
Oh, these, yeah, you're right. This dude working out. Robo-bot.
You have to press each side alternately and regularly if you want to succeed. Looks like you need more training. Try again. You have to press each side alternately and regularly if you want to succeed. Looks like you need more training. Try again.
Okay. We didn't give you a chance last time, so I told you.
Hey, not bad. Now for something a bit more difficult. You're gonna find yourself facing all kinds of dangers in Fahrenheit. You're gonna need a cool head and good reflexes to survive. Let's see how it works.
Oh, shit, I got one over. Well, it's some
played. That's what can happen if you don't have good reflexes. Try again. Failed again. Have another try.
I'm still playing. My character died to this song.
Failed again. Have another try.
Push the analog in the direction to get my parts. Shit.
spell again. Have another try.
I'm so scared. I tried. Oh, I'm coming over again.
Failed again. Have another try. Failed again. Have another try.
Is that you, dumb fuck?
Did it come? Failed again. Have another try.
No! No, I'm going to stop.
Have another try.
Haku Saya. I'll fuck you over.
Failed again. Have another try.
I think I'm doing it the wrong way.
Have another try.
Okay.
So it's telling you to do it right.
Oh, I think it was right.
Yeah,
failed again.
Shows.
Have another try.
Oh, only when it shows. I'll try again.
Failed again. Have
Come
another try.
Come to the left. Right to the left.
Failed again. Have another try.
Yeah, back to the left.
Oh, both to the left. Oh,
failed
so I'm doing
again.
One.
Have another try.
I did both to the right this time.
Both to
failed
left.
Again.
Oh,
have
left.
Try.
That points out. Huh?
So blue's left, yellow's right.
Oh,
red's
that makes sense. Oh. Oh god, I thought it was the direction of the arrows on it. Oh.
Failed again. Have another try.
Wow.
Okay, I see you've got the hang of it. Now we can move on to something else. You can also choose what you want to say in the dialogues in Fahrenheit. Let's give it a try.
Oh, what am I saying?
What do you think of my friend Bob?
You use the right analog stick to make movement correspondence to the word you want to say. Nice, sexy. I think Bob is very, very sexy.
Hey, Bob, did you hear that? Right. I see you've got the hang of the dialogues. In Fahrenheit, you'll only have a limited amount of time to make up your mind, so you'd better think fast. Now, let's talk about your mental health. In Fahrenheit, your actions modify the psychological state of your character. Each time it changes, the symbol will appear on screen. Take care of your character, otherwise you may fall into depression, madness, or even commit suicide. Oh, I nearly forgot something important. In Fahrenheit, you'll be able to control all the main characters. Be careful. Your every action will have consequences for the story. A word of advice, think before you act. That's it. I've told you everything I know, or nearly everything. There are still lots of things to discover, but I'll leave you the surprise of finding them for yourself.
Oh.
Now it's up to you to play. And be careful. You're entering a world where anything can happen.
What about his good friend Virginia? Bob, Virginia.
Bob's and.
Oh, Virginia. You said. Oh, you wrote Virginia like the place.
Yeah, I don't know if you could spell that on Twitch.
Oh, that's right. Bob's and Virginia.
Things are never
show
quite
me Bob's
what they
and Virginia.
We think we understand the world around us, but we really only see the outside, what it seems to be. I used to be just like you. I believed in humanity, the newspapers, soap commercials, politics, and history books. But one day, the world kicks you in the teeth, and you don't have any choice but to see things. My name is Lucas Kent. My story is the one where an ordinary guy has something extraordinary happen to him. Maybe it was supposed to happen. Maybe it was my destiny.
Mine's intense moment, but what
plays? Whatever. I know one thing for sure. Nothing's ever going to be the same again.
The guy needs to cheer up with Bubble Pop, I do. Bubble backpack.
It all started right here. Where else could it happen?
In Virginia.
New York, capital of the universe.
It all started right here in Virginia.
The chessboard destiny chose for the last big game. I was just another pawn living my pawn's life. Until that night, when my life descended into chaos.
Oh, Chloe's watching him, Pierce. Oh. This game's gonna be really intense. Oh! Bob's must be there too. Oh look, it's Assassin's Creed, new Demon Slayer, bird confirmed. Yeah, Demon Slayer Chloe, yeah. That was perfect timing actually, he was about to get killed. Shut up! Oh my god. Shit. Just stabbed it. Yeah, Assassin's Creed. Like, sort of hoodie. I think he's in a trance, the killer. I think he's in a trance. Oh my god. That was the game. That was
what have I done?
Lucas. Oh, Lucas is depressed. Probably as well.
I didn't want
to. What? No. Excuse me. No one's depressed when someone's drinking. But yeah, in this game, you have to stop yourself from getting depressed as
quick.
Well.
I've got to get out of here before somebody comes in here.
Okay, so when this icon of the right corner is on screen, your progress is automatically saved on the hard drive. Oh, is it automatic save? Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I've just killed someone. So I need to keep in the bag. Mental status 40% depressed. Are you guys 100%? You're fixing my stream. No, not in the best room. Exit.
What happened, Kate?
This guy came out of the toilets. He was covered in blood.
Oh, God.
I need to get out of this neighborhood before the police get here.
Am I running?
Nobody goes anywhere. A crime has just been committed.
I'm going to have to ask you to stay calm and wait here for the police to arrive and check your IDs.
I live too far away to walk. I have to find another way to get back home.
Hitchhike. Pick myself out. Oh, taxi. Down the left. Oh, thank you.
Brooklyn.
Seems like you're gonna come from the next one. What happens if it hits 100%? Dude probably had to fix the stream once. Give me. Am I gonna meet the butcher? White version? Oh, in this game?
Doc's Diner. That's it. Why do they always wait for me to go on? They start killing each other. But especially when I'm on night duty, it's as if every psycho in the city has it in for me.
If you want a bitch, do it inside. That way I don't have to freeze to death listening to it.
I forgot that one.
You're the boss, Carla.
You're the best.
In 5 years on the force, I've seen some murders. But you never really get used to death. You just learn to live with it, that's all. I still don't know if it was fatigue, cold, or something else. But I clearly remember the bad feeling I got when I walked into that restaurant. As if some part of me already knew that this time, something was different.
Got to investigate. She only walked the window.
How's it going, McCarthy?
Evening, Inspector. I've been waiting for you. Hey, Tyler.
Hey, Martin.
So, what happened?
Homicide. Probably a stabbing, from what I could see. Looks like it went down in the toilets. The murderer got away.
Victim murder.
Any witnesses?
Yeah, the waitress, Kate. She was serving a client when the guy came out of the toilets covered in blood and left through the back door. Kate saw him from up close. She could probably tell you more about it.
Is that the waitress over there?
Yeah, Kate Morrison.
I
think that you should interrogate her. If you don't mind me saying, go easy on her, Inspector. She's still in a state of shock.
Who is the victim?
His name was, John Winston. A regular here at the restaurant. Kate knew him. She could tell you more.
Is the body still there?
The boys from the morgue were waiting for you to get here before moving it. Nobody's been in the toilet since we found the body.
Which table was the suspect sitting at?
He was sitting at that table over there.
Thanks for your help, Martin. It's late. I think you can go home and get some sleep.
I'm gonna wait until you're finished with Kate, if you don't mind. I wanna make sure she gets home okay.
Oh, it's sweet. What a gentleman. The symbol appears at the top right of the screen with the switch. Oh, it says, oh. Which other? Don't ask the waitress. I can't sit down.
Down on the right stick again.
That's what I'm doing.
You sure?
Right stick, yeah, down.
Down.
A.
Or do you have to talk to the dude because there's a question mark above his head?
Oh! No, I got to ask the waitress. No.
Isn't the waitress over there?
She's here. Up there, sitting there. Oh. You can't let me finish, but I'm even talking.
Left? I'm just surprised to.
Oh, there, yeah. There he is, he's waiting for me over there. Oh. So I'm taking that and talking to her.
Back then, we didn't know anything yet. We just thought it was cold, you know? If I had known, I probably would have stayed in bed that night, not gotten out till it was all over. That's the problem. If we knew ahead of time what was going to happen, we'd never leave the house.
Kate? I'm Inspector Carla Valenti. I'm in charge of the investigation here. Would you mind answering a few questions?
No. Go ahead.
Tell me about the murderer, Kate. Did you get a good look at him?
His face was covered in blood. I just remember his eyes. His eyes!
Have you been working here long, Kate?
It'll be 11 years next month. I've seen all sorts in this place. Down and outers, junkies, you name it. The till's been robbed a few times, but murder? That's a new one. Poor Johnny was such a nice guy.
Could anyone else have come in?
No, I don't think so. You can only get in the front door. If somebody else had come in, I would have seen them.
What was he like, Kate? Do you think you could describe him for me?
I only saw him for a few seconds. I guess he was about average height, fairly young. That's all I can remember.
Do you know whether the victim had any enemies? Anybody that might want to kill him?
John was just a nice, normal guy. I can't see why anybody would want to kill him.
Was John here alone? Did he speak with anyone?
John always came alone. We chatted a bit, the weather, his job, the usual stuff. He never talked to anybody else.
Did you hear anything while John was in the toilets? Sound of a struggle or yelling?
No, I didn't notice anything.
Can you tell me what you saw?
There weren't that many people tonight. It's usually pretty calm during the week. I was just chatting with Martin at the bar. I didn't even see John get up. Oh, God.
Kate, try to pull yourself together. You are our main witness, so I'm really gonna need your help.
I had just finished clearing the table. He burst out of the toilets, came right at me. I screamed, my platter fell on the floor. I'm sure he would have come after me if Martin hadn't been there.
What happened next?
He got scared and ran out the emergency exit.
Did you happen to notice anything strange about the suspect's behavior before he went into the restroom?
No. You, wait. Yes. I remember something. I came back at one point just to check whether he needed anything. He didn't answer me. He just stared straight ahead. It was weird. I didn't push it.
Yeah, that's
I thought
fun.
Maybe this guy is a little crazy. God. If I had only known.
Do you think that you would recognize the murderer?
I'll never forget that face.
Perfect. Ooh. Do you think that you could come down to the station tomorrow and help us construct a likeness of the killer?
Yeah. I'll do whatever you think I can to help catch him.
Thank you very much for your help, Kate.
I hope you find the bastard who did it. People like that just don't deserve to live.
We did
I promise you, we'll do everything in our power to find him. Now I'm lying on the cold hard
Martin will make sure we get him. This is not a game, you have a murder. That's just Grimes' game. Trevor.
Good night.
Good night. Let's go. Okay. Oh, I have to switch back to my other character. Yeah. I'll go over to her. Oh, where am I going? Am I drunk? Oh, girl. Okay. Sit down.
Okay. And this guy is dying proof that pissing can be bad for your health.
Very bad for your health. Went for a wee and he died. Never piss again. Okay, I'll switch back to my other character. Good.
Huh. Here's his fork, but where's the knife?
The knife is where it used
to be. Well, well, the coffee's not on the bill.
Again, sorry. You press the marker. With the book and the
knife.
This is his.
It's a pretty weird book for a killer to be reading.
There you go.
Garrett, perfect. There's a book under this table. Why don't you check it out for prints?
You got it, Carla.
A cup of coffee and a soft drink? That's weird. He's a caffeine addict, or else he wasn't alone.
Someone's with him. That makes sense, yes, one must have been.
You look hammered, Tyler.
Yeah, this is my third night on call in a row. You know me, man. If I don't get my beauty sleep, it's Zombie City.
You should be out of here pretty soon now.
You don't know Carla. She's capable of keeping everybody up till breakfast. And she is by far the most stubborn girl I ever met.
It's pretty funny seeing you on the job at this hour, Tyler. What, you fall out of bed?
Yeah, don't make me laugh, Garrett. My lips are chapped.
Okay, switch back. We're back to Carla. So I've got to investigate in the bathroom then. Oh, hey Pearl, we're going to be lurking for a bit. Oh, hi Neo, hope you're okay. How was your weekend? No, don't worry, that's completely fine. Literally, I'm really getting into this game. I love, you know, even with films, I just love like little like murder mysteries and all that. So I'm just like, yeah, really, really getting into this one. I keep going quiet because I'm like kind of like focused as well. It's like, yeah, I'm enjoying this. Good game so far. But looks thank like you for lurking.
Totally by surprise.
Hope your weekend's going well. Oops. Oh yeah, so let's have a quick body. Yeah. I don't know who she looks like, Lara Croft.
Man, stab some dude in the toilets? You gotta be crazy. This guy took a big risk. Yeah. Anybody could have walked in here and surprised him.
That's true.
Several wounds on the left side of the chest, in the area of the heart. They appear to be knife wounds.
Guess the same knife was used from the diner to stab him. Maybe he was having dinner with him.
Maybe it was a revenge thing, or a psycho. This town is full of psychos. They're everywhere. When I was in the Bronx, I saw guys who'd rip your guts out and hand them.
A table knife covered in blood. Obviously the murder weapon. Yeah, Keller used his silverware to stab his victim. That would seem to indicate that the murder wasn't premeditated.
Yeah, it was last minute the murder.
Tyler, I want you to verify that Garrett has lifted the prints off this knife handle. Have him check out the blood on the blade as well.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Help. Oh. Off now. Me? Just take my phone. Go in. Am I allowed to go in?
Why is there blood here?
Did you find anything?
Possibly. I don't understand why there would be blood here.
Maybe it belongs to the victim.
Not likely. Get Garrett to analyze it, and we'll know for sure.
That's a good bath. The next one. This is bathroom, but so old fashioned. It's hideous. I hate public toilets. Oh. Oh, don't you turn the camera? Okay. You want to turn this on? I can do this one then. Missing something? No. Oh. That's such a thing. Ooh, check myself out again. That's such a hard working detective. Oh, that one, I can go in that one then. I didn't know you before. Come here. Just lure on the floor. Someone did flush. Ew.
Thank you.
what? Let's have a look. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have to. Where is Shelby? Got this door.
Tyler, I'm gonna take a look outside.
This is where he went. We could ask him.
Good evening, sir.
Whoa! Hey, babe.
My lucky night.
What can I do for you?
You know, you really shouldn't be outside tonight. It's freezing cold. If you want, I could have them come and pick you up and...
Oh, leave me alone! I'm just fine. I don't need nobody.
Seen anything? That's what made
someone was killed in that restaurant tonight. Did you happen to see anything or anyone unusual?
Did I see something? I don't see nothing. I mind my own business.
Okay. I'm gonna go try to get someplace warm. Take care of yourself.
I saw someone!
Oh, really? Didn't say anything before.
Or rather, something. Nobody remembers it, but I saw him! I saw him come out the back door! It was evil. The devil himself.
What did he look like? Can you describe him?
Who? You drink too much, baby. You're talking nonsense. Nonsense.
What? You don't say the same thing, but... Okay. Yeah, let's just ask someone else because he's just too drunk. Just run. See what I can find. Oh, taxi. Oh no, it's not that bad taxi. He went over here, didn't he? Oh.
Come or gone in a taxi. I'm gonna check on the destinations of taxis leaving this area. Not much chance of finding anything this far from the restaurant.
Oh,
okay. I'm gonna head back.
Oh, that's called Doc Steiner. How awkward's that? Oh no. hate such characters. Oh, that's good.
Hey, Garrett, Carla wants you to verify two or three things. Don't worry, I wrote it all down on this paper so you wouldn't forget.
I had a feeling that Carla was going to keep us up a little longer.
She's really something else. She's not always easy to get along with, but she's the best damn cop I know.
Did you find anything, Tyler?
For that, I'd have to be able to keep my eyes open.
Keep up the good work, Tyler. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Oh, she's fun.
Yeah, I think she moved in there.
Let's see our kitty. Oh, sorry, guys. Let's go. Let's go.
You ready to go, Tyler? I think I've seen everything I need to see.
Ooh. Are you sure? We can take another look around if you want.
Yeah, you're right. Let's take another look around before we go.
Oh, look at me being mean, making me stay.
You ready to go, Tyler? I think I've seen everything I need to see.
Oh, I think we've investigated.
Are you sure? We can take another look around if you want.
No, we're good. Let's head home.
Yeah, we've seen enough.
Okay, let's bust.
Cool. Carla agrees to go. Let's get into the car before she changes her mind.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Oh, forgot that. Carla. That's some steel heavy doors. Lucas, back to Lucas.
A nightmare. It was all just a horrible nightmare. I didn't kill anyone.
Blood everywhere. Shit.
I wasn't dreaming. It all really happened. I'm gonna get ready and go to work.
Can you after that?
My head. It feels like somebody shoved a steel bar in my brain and then melted it. Gotta make it stop.
Yeah, try to window. It's very cold. I guess let's start getting ready. Huh. Guess he does a bit of art. And read. Oh no, art book.
My parents, Marcus and me, before the accident.
The game set the old times, that was like 1950s he was born in. It looks like now's time. Let's be living that long. Oh, let's walk in. Oh, it's raining. I just got emails. Oh, yeah. No one likes me. I have no friends. Yeah. Maybe I need to go online, maybe. I think this might want me to go online to see. Oh, it doesn't let me go on the internet. Okay. Maybe I haven't paid for Wi-Fi. No, no, I'll do it. No, no, don't sit back down. Get up. Doing. Okay, let's go. Get ready, get ready, get my closet, get ready, yeah.
My wrists are still bloody.
Yeah, you might need to
gotta do something about that.
Sexy time with myself. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh, get the phone. Where's my phone? Telefono, telefono. Get the phone.
Hello?
Luca, it's good to hear from you. I thought I'd call to find out if maybe you wanted to go to Mom and Dad's tomb together. And to be honest, I thought it might be a good excuse to get back in touch with you.
I need to see you, Marcus. I'm in big trouble.
What are you talking about, Lucas? What happened?
I can't really talk about it on the telephone. It's serious, Marcus.
I'll meet you in half an hour at the park.
See you there.
Okay, good. Get in the shower first, get the boot off. Or Lucas is... Yeah.
Yesterday, at 7:30 p.m.
Lucas, it's Tiffany. I thought maybe I'd pop over tomorrow night after I leave the hospital and pick up a few things. Well, call me back.
Let's go to the sink instead, maybe. Maybe he doesn't have a shower. Oh my god! Get me! Ha ha ha. has a little wood in over there. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh. Nico, 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 Nico. Oh. God. Oh, please,
New York Police, please open the door.
What do I do? What do I do? Oh,
these images in my head. I must be losing my mind.
Oh my God. Oh. Okay. Nico, 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 Nico.
I'm a killer. Niggas coming at you with supersonic speed.
Looking at it, what am I doing? Do I not meet this one? Do I not do this? I just want to step out, maybe. Okay. I just need to find a shower. I need to get in the shower and get this blood off me. What's going on? Oh, TV, yeah. I might be on the news.
The body of a man was discovered in the restroom of an East End restaurant. The victim was stabbed several times with a steak knife, while just yards away, other customers were calmly eating their meals. Investigators are already on the trail of a suspect who fled the scene just before the body was discovered. Police have no other comment for the time being, but stay tuned for updates into this.
That's what this killer's saying right now. Siento.
New York Police, shit. Please open the door.
I'm not here. Please.
They know. They've come to arrest me.
No, I think they're questioning maybe because of the low barrier, I'm guessing. Can we get the
Police,
door?
Open up.
That's a door.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
That's a door.
I can't let them find any evidence linking me to last night. I've got a couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
Where do I hide it?
Sir, this is the New York Police. I must insist that you open this door immediately.
Oh. So, where's my bedroom? Got one. That's how you know, I need to put some clothes on. Should put clothes on.
If you do not open the door right now, I will be forced to knock it down.
Oh, do you have a shower? Please get the shower. Sink. Quick, quick. Quickly, wash it away.
This is your last warning. Open the door now, pressure. Or I knock it down.
It's not even like... I've just gone for a piss. time. Let's go, let's go. Let's take my time. Oh, this is so funny. I got the laughing. Oh, I got. Where are we going? Where are we going? This way. Over the door. Oh, shit. I've gone the wrong way. No, I meant to go this way. Trouble anyway. Go for BP.
Don't move.
And that's how my story ends.
Oh shit.
The neighbors
no.
called the cops because they heard shouts coming from my apartment. It didn't take long for them no. to find evidence of my guilt and link me up to the murder in the restaurant.
No.
Now I'll never find out what really happened. As far as the rest of the world is concerned, no. I'm just a murderer.
No, I'll do the last. I wanna go for last. Where go? Oh shit. Oh.
Oh. New York police, please open the door.
The police, they know. They've come to arrest me.
Oh, go back. Go in the bedroom again. I don't
police,
know his way around.
Open up.
Fuck you, Blaze.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
I can't let them find any evidence linking me to last night. I've got a couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
Oh, that's okay.
Sir, this is the New York police. I must insist that you open this door immediately.
Oh, it's not letting me walk behind him though. I don't know what I'm hiding. I need to put clothes on. I need to put clothes on. Where am I?
If you do not open the door right now, I will be
Ooh.
Forced to knock it down.
Camera angle, stop it. Someone on, put someone on. Let's have it now. It's taking me so long. No, just put something on. Put it on. Can he just put something on? He's being annoying. Oh my god.
This is your last warning. Open the door now or I knock it down.
Oh.
Press A. Or
up
on the right stick.
No, it doesn't let me.
What did he say before he goes to the door?
It just doesn't, it just lets me look, but it doesn't let me open the door to the cop.
So he probably, to be fair, the dude probably doesn't.
Don't move!
The dude what?
The
and that's how my story ends. The neighbors called the cops because
cover
they heard
my
shouts coming from my
fat. God,
it didn't take
so
long
bad.
For them to find evidence of my guilt and link me up to the
and
murder in the restaurant.
So
now I'll never
point,
find out what really happened.
Shower,
as far as the rest of
the
world is concerned,
right,
I'm just a murderer.
Oh, inside the shower.
X on the shower.
Okay.
And see if that could be the problem.
Yeah, I've got to clean myself up before.
New York police,
well,
please open the door.
The police, they know,
yeah,
they've come
they
to arrest me.
Let me.
I'm
police, good
open up.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
I can't let them find any evidence linking me to last night. I've got a couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
Oh, it's not letting me go to
the
shower.
This is the New York police. I must insist that you open
yeah,
the door.
Yeah, I'll clean myself and sing. Again?
Huh? If you do not open the door right
himself.
Now, I will
not
be forced to
himself.
Knock it down.
Oh, it's making me up into the room. Ow. Intense. There we go. Go back in the bedroom, maybe.
This is your last warning. Open the door now.
I tried it, it's not letting
me
put the clothes on myself. Unless it's making me.
It's the bed sheet.
Yeah. Yeah, veggie.
Just a second, I'm looking for the keys.
Oh, I've got my bobbins and needles. Oh, no. sorry. Oh.
I am currently gaming as well.
Oh, you! I'm playing Liberty X. Sexy. Is that what you're playing?
I was,
yeah. Oh.
Don't move!
It's not your day.
And that's how my story ends. The neighbors called the cops because they heard shouts coming
from
my apartment.
That's so funny. No, I'm doing this,
It didn't take long
for
them to find evidence of my guilt and link me up to the murder.
No, I could do this.
Now I'll never find out what really happened.
No, I can do this.
As far as the rest of the world is concerned.
All it is, I've got to change bed sheets and get in the shower.
Never look.
Oh.
New York police, please open the door.
The police, they know. They've come to arrest me.
A is to run.
Police, open up.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
Oh, yeah.
I can't let them find any evidence linking me to last night. Got a couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
Oh, nothing on the computer.
Sir, this is the New York police. I must insist that you open this door immediately. If you do not open the door right now, I will be forced to knock it down.
Yes, sir. Like, it's that shower, and then he just washed it soon.
This is your last warning. Open the door now, or I knock it down.
Don't move.
He was in the bathroom, wasn't he, in there?
And that's how my story ends.
New York police, please open the door.
The police, they know. They've come to arrest me.
Police, open up.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
I can't let them find any evidence linking me to last night. Couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
Sir, this is the New York police. I must insist that you open this door immediately.
Just a second. I'm looking for the keys.
Keys, yeah. Oh, the keys on the table behind. Yeah, table that was just behind you. Over in the living room.
Jesus, the controls.
If you do not open the door right now, I will be forced to knock it down.
Yeah, I remember doing that. And we could catch him time on the left and right at the top.
Stop.
This is your last warning. Open the door now, or I knock it down.
Sometimes it works.
Three.
My God, it's because the tank controls are so bad.
Yeah.
The tank controls weren't, like...
Don't move.
The tank control.
And that's how my story ends.
That's what make it worse.
The tank control.
New York police, please open the door.
The police.
It's not necessary,
they've come to arrest
me. It's just due to the fact tank controls are so bad.
Police, open up.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
I can't let them find any evidence linking me to last night. I've got a couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
Sir, this is the New York police. I must insist that you open this door immediately.
Bin?
If you do not open the door right now, I will be forced to knock.
No, I can't put these bloody clothes with my other clothes. I better give them a wash.
What? So you're saying I better give them a wash?
Wouldn't that be really obvious though? Because all the dude has to do is check the washing machine.
Yeah, like if you've got the machine on, just.
Dude. Where the fuck is the washing machine?
You have a washing there.
You put a washing machine in this bathroom.
That's the most dumbest thing ever. Electric and there's water around. Oh my god.
Do you want to kill yourself or something? Like, I understand the
character's
depressed and all that.
Don't
Jesus
move.
Christ.
That's hilarious.
And that's how my story ends.
No one has a washing machine in the bathroom.
No one?
New York police. Terrible. Please open the door.
The police. They know. They've come to arrest me.
Washing machine in a bathroom.
Police, open up.
So funny.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
I can't let them find any evidence linking me to last night. I've got a couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
Sir, this is the New York police. I must insist that you open this door.
In America, they're in that laundry room, literally, don't they?
That's right.
But you can still put it in the kitchen, but it's not away from the sink. Really.
That.
That's hilarious. No wonder people get anything. Famous.
If you do not open the door right now, I will be forced to knock it down.
I'm looking at myself. Yes,
let's watch out. Open the door now, or I knock it
do
down.
Do your farm? What the fuck are you doing, dude?
Why are you doing your arms saying this face? Are you blind?
This has to be the dumbest game I've ever seen in all my life. Put your clothes on, how? What's the difference?
Don't
move
yeah,
between him.
That's how
this
my story
is so
ends.
Dumb. So the bed sheets have been done. The t-shirts have gone in
New
the
York police,
machine.
Please open the door.
The police, they know. They've come to arrest me.
Deserve to be arrested, you dumb fuck. But thought you're watching the sheet.
Police, open up.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
For that crime.
I can't let them find any evidence linking me to last night. I've got a couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
Sir, this is the New York police. I must insist that you open this door immediately.
I'm
impressed,
babe.
Yes, why? Why is it? Oh, there, use. I think maybe something in there used to get rid of the blood. Maybe it's shooting there. Oh, it's one of the games that touched you.
No, there's nothing there.
Oh.
If you do not open the door right now, I will be forced to knock it down.
I can't even tell.
can get rid of blood off you.
This is your last warning. Open the door now, or I knock it down.
Just a war. Fucking a bomb. We know someone who fucked a lot on that.
Sorry,
and that's how my story ends.
Yeah. That's so funny. What I do is I let my stream in and I have to have a look on YouTube.
Please open the door.
Please. They know. They've come to arrest me.
Anyway.
Police! Open up!
Just a minute, I'm coming!
I can't let them find any evidence linking me to last night. I've got a couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
Sir, this is the New York police. I must insist that you open this door immediately.
Oh, escape through the window, maybe.
If you do not open the door right now, I will be forced to knock it down. Knock it down.
Are you fucking me?
He's got bandages on there. Is that what it is?
That's what it is.
Has it mummified himself? Just get in the shower. Wow.
Don't move!
And that's how my story ends.
Do what we try it.
It's okay, I know what to do now.
Yeah. New York
that's
police,
so
please open the door.
There's an ass wall.
They've come to arrest me.
It's less conspicuous.
Police, open up.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
Unless he might
ask. I can't find any evidence linking me to last night. I've got a couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
Sir, this is the New York police. I must insist that you open this door immediately.
Can you hear them?
I can hear them. Do these dishes fuck up?
If you do not open the door right now, I will be forced to knock it down.
But right now, it's telling me I can't bandage. Why?
That's how you not to bandage. Huh? I bet it's going to teach them. Oh, you got to wash them bandage.
This is your last warning. Open the door now, or I knock it down.
No point even on the floor, I was just going.
I have lost brain cells today.
That's so funny.
Okay. I have legit no friends.
How the fuck are you supposed to have enough time?
Yeah.
And that's how my story ends.
That's so funny.
New York police,
yeah,
please open the door.
The police, they know. They've come to arrest me.
What's your wrong then for the bandage?
Police, open up.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
I can't find any evidence linking me to last night. I've got a couple seconds to hide everything
scene.
Before I get the door.
Wash, bandage. And then go bedroom
sir,
cover.
This is the New York police.
That's one.
I must insist that you open this door immediately.
You have to be perfect.
If you do not open the door right now, I will be forced to knock it down.
This is about for so long.
Yeah. Oh.
This is your last warning. Open the door now, or I knock it down.
Automatic, come on you. Close on. So dumb, isn't it? Long.
Don't move.
And that's how my story ends.
Isn't it? Oh, so
New York police, please open
oh,
the door.
This game,
they know. They've come to arrest me.
Police, open up.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
I can't let them find any evidence linking me to last night. I've got a couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
Sir, this is the New York police. I must insist that you open this door immediately.
I understand the feeling of depression. The depression comes from playing the actual game itself.
Oh god, so funny.
If you do not open the door right now, I will be forced to knock it down.
All he has to say to the police officer, I'm in the shower.
Yeah.
I'll be with you shortly.
I'm in the shower, just lie. Give me a break.
This is your last warning. Open the
yeah.
door now, or I knock it down.
The bed covers are like literally leather.
Yep.
Is it a cow skin? That's a cow skin.
This is
about so. He feels don't he? Like. Get control. There's a fucking door.
I'm
Don't
ready
move.
For you.
I got ready.
Oh, fuck
the
off!
The neighbors called the cops because they heard shouts coming from my
apartment.
It didn't take long for them to find evidence
oh,
of
so
my guilt and link me up to the murder in the
I was perfect then!
Now I'll never find out what really happened.
That was literal perfection.
Oh, that's... Well, does it have all dressed and, you know, is there blood showing?
Yeah.
Oh. What I'll do is I'll end the stream and I'm going to
New York
next
police,
time.
Please open the door.
One more attempt.
No, they've
one more.
Then I'll try next time and, you know, I'll go
There's no way you can do it any quicker.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
This is about two.
Yeah.
And the stupid controls are how. Last night.
I've got a couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
When the main character is
called, this is the New York police. I must insist that
you open this door. Look how slow he is.
Yeah.
It's like me getting ready then.
If you do not open the door right now, I will be forced to knock it down.
I don't give it.
What was the point of putting the bandage up when you could just run straight there, put a full sleeve top on, and that's it? And you just have to put a jumper on it. And jacket on, you like, what it's a jump on, and that's it.
Yeah.
Or you could, maybe you could go straight to the door with it.
This is your last warning. Open the door now, or I knock it down.
There should be an esports of just this level.
Yeah. Oh my god, imagine this patient. I mean, these are the patients. Are you joking? That didn't give you enough time to get. What?
That was perfect.
You had a little bit of time.
That was perfection.
The neighbors called the cops because they heard shouts coming from
the park. Let's see what it does next in the game. Oh, does it just end the game there?
It just ends the game.
That's shit. I think because it's so old. Oh, thank you for doing that. You've done that at least 10 times. And it's still like...
I can get a refund back on it. So
you can actually get a refund back?
I can get a refund back if it's under 2 hours. So it's under 2 hours.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So, oh, that's hilarious, that is. Oh, my God.
Okay, I'm back on it.
Those controls are so all over the place. I think they didn't do the reboot.
Like, if you're going to remaster the game, can
remaster.
Fix the controls. Oh. Like two tanks put together.
Oh, that's hilarious. But yeah, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to end the stream here. That's hilarious. That's just really cracked me up. So let me just take this off and put this over here. Okay, quickly. That is just... Woo! So, yes. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to end the stream here. Thank you for Luke, King Pandazilla. He's very, very stressed right now. So...
No wonder I didn't ever play that fucking game. I understand why.
It's so annoying because you had that little bit of bar left.
Yeah.
To get to the door. But then it still just was like, you're under arrest.
It gets me. I was ready. I was about to go to the door and he didn't even accept that.
Mm-mm.
That's the bullshit.
Sorry. Made a bit of noise with that. Drinking with a straw that makes noises. But that's just like so annoying.
Mm-hmm.
That's the most frustrated you have seen this angry panda.
I try not getting angry at video games. I do try my best not to.
But
when it's that much bullshit, I have to get proper annoyed.
Oh my god.
I just hate games when it doesn't work.
Oh. That was so frustrating. Because you had that tiny bit bar. I think it just doesn't work. I think because, like, remastered and it's still just not working. But I'm going to have to watch a YouTube video on it. And see.
I'm getting my refund right now.
I'm getting your refund. Panda wants his refund. I know, with that you can buy more bamboo.
Yeah.
Bamboo sticks, we need a panda. But yeah, I enjoyed the great game though. I was really getting into it. I really enjoyed it. It's just that shitty fucking part of it. So annoying. It just It just makes you, like, the character just moves so slow as well. So, yeah.
Do you want to hear my refund request? The game has a massive bug where it doesn't give enough time to answer the door. That's all I've put as the refund request.
Okay, it doesn't give enough time to answer the door. I want my refund. That's it. We're gonna have to Carol this.
Yeah, I'm
I mean, Karen this. Sorry, Carol.
I'm gonna turn into this big Karen now, though.
We're Karens about this game.
Yeah.
We want our refund.
Oh.
That's really bad. Like, you had a little bit of bar left and it still didn't let you. It said you're under arrest.
Under arrest? Well, you get fucking under arrest.
Oh my god, that was so annoying. And then literally Luke Panda did it about a million times.
Yep.
It still wasn't working, so it's obviously something wrong with the game.
Mm-hmm. I drove myself crazy on that then.
Yeah. So stressy. But yeah. So what I'll do is I'll end the stream here. Because there's no way that's gonna work. I think it's a bit like, you know, funny there, but I've enjoyed the game up until now. Like, it's been a really interesting game. I'll see if I can find like another murder mystery one, because I do love like murder mystery, you know, shows and films and stuff, anything like that I like to really get into. So I'll see if there's like any more, and then I'll have to stream them. But that was still a fun stream. Thank you so much, everyone, and thank you, King Pandazilla. Definitely give him a big follow after tonight. He'll definitely need some follows. As well, he's had enough. Oh, that was so frustrating. But yeah, definitely give him a big follow. And also thank you, Neo, for coming in and lurking as well. Thank you so much. I definitely give him a bit, Neo a big follow as well. And yeah, thank you for coming in. And yeah, it's been a fun stream. I really enjoyed it. It's been fun. Just that part just plays up a little bit, I think, because old game and it got remastered and it still didn't like improve the situation. Well, still probably didn't improve that part, but I'll have to see some YouTube videos on it and see if anyone did pass it, but guarantee the fake videos.
Mm-hmm.
Fake footage or something.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, that was fun though. I'll my ears are so hot right now. That was hilarious, that was. Oh my god. Oh, what a nightmare. Whoops. Hot ears right now. Hot ears. But yeah. Oh my god, looks like a ball patch. What is that? What's a ball patch?
I already had chest pain and now it doubles on it. Like, oh,
I'm losing my hair. The game made me lose my hair. But yeah. Luke has chest pain now. Yeah. Doubled. He had chest pain before. Now he definitely has chest pain even more. Thanks to this game. Ah, making everyone ill. But yeah, this is like, I'm gonna have a look, but I'll see if there's any more, because I've enjoyed this game. It's been really fun. The story's so good and I really like the setting and everything. And you know, I've just enjoyed it so far. It's just a shame that part just doesn't seem to let you pass the game as well. I don't know. I don't know what to do. But yeah, I'll see what to do next. But yeah. It's been fun streaming tonight. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching, and also anyone lurking. Lurkers welcome as well. Thank you so much for watching the stream. It's been a really, you know, fun Saturday night, and hope everyone has, you know, a really nice weekend as well. And yeah, so what I do, I'll definitely post when I'm next streaming. But it's been fun tonight. I've really enjoyed streaming. Streaming's always fun anyway. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, and good night, and see you all soon. And it's almost Happy Sunday as well. But thank you, everyone, and I will see you all soon.